As AI reshapes learning, it's also reshaping the workforce. The World Economic Forum estimates that by 2027, 60% of workers will need reskilling.
And Gartner predicts that by 2030, 40% of core job skills will be disrupted due to technological changes. For students, this means preparing for jobs that don't even exist yet. For faculty, it means teaching with and about the newest technologies shaping our world. And institutions must ensure equitable access to the resources that help every learner realize their potential. Lenovo and AMD are helping higher education institutions bridge the gap between today's classroom and tomorrow's workforce. On campus, our ThinkPad AI PCs and ThinkStations advanced by AMD Ryzen AI Pro and Threadripper Pro give students and researchers the tools to build, test, and deploy AI, from chatbots and robotics to edge computing and immersive simulations. Plus, universities gain the raw power and efficiency needed to train language models for IT help desk assistance, round-the-clock student support, and more. Equipping students with AI-ready technologies allows universities to infuse hands-on experiential learning into every discipline. Engineering labs that can build prototypes and business schools that allow for intelligent market simulations allow graduates to leave the learning environment with both knowledge and practical experience.
This builds adaptable, future-ready talent pipelines. Higher education institutions that embrace AI-driven capabilities can integrate experiential learning and accelerate research to better align with industry needs.
The future workforce needs more than just skills. It needs access to the right tools, technology, and support. Lenovo and AMD are making sure every learner can thrive in the jobs of tomorrow.